Well, it would be pointless to try to play an encore that's just as fast or faster. So we're going to go the other direction and bring us full circle back to Johann Sebastian Bach. This is an original slow movement. In other words, he intended it as the slow movement for his G major sonata, the last of the set of six. But for some reason, he substituted another slow movement. So this is kind of the odd man out. But we find it very beautiful, and we'd be very glad to share it with you.
Thank you. Thank you.